Morning, ladies and gentlemen. I am still very tired, but here I am. I think I can go ahead and play some Welcome to the Game 2 Plus, so we're gonna go ahead and try and do this. Just letting that Discord know. Firing the game up now, so I'm gonna jump right into this. I gotta get my laptop set up. My computer's screaming, so let me do that as well with this one. Ow, my back is sore. Ouch. Okay. Yeah, I've been waiting for less than 10 minutes, so this is gonna end. It's only gonna end one way. It's taking a little bit to load. There we go, though. Reaction time's likely gonna be shit in these first few runs. Once I wake up, it'll probably be better. Everything comes in a specific order. There's the swan. I didn't know what the eyes saw. I also don't have the stream monitor up yet. I gotta find a good time to do that. So those that have joined, welcome, but I cannot see the stream chat at the moment. There's the hack. As you can see, this is not going too well. Me, this hack never goes, almost never goes well. I can't keep up with it right now. That's gonna be the end of the run. Just give me 1 second here. Of course, now it's not. I'm just trying to get to my stream manager. There we go. Now I'm at the stream manager. There we go. So now I can see chat if anybody joins. Alright, cool. Alright, this is gonna take several attempts just to get started. I'm still waking up. Loaded up and literally split the first time it did not. Okay. Get that going. Here we go. Even get the volume from this anyway. This is about to rape my ears. Hey, we got a key code there. So. Having trouble copying it this morning. There we go. There's the swan. Should be coming any second. There it is. These days, isn't it? Because I can't stand this hack. I just woke up, so I can't really keep up with it. And of course, the game is just gonna do absolutely everything in its power to just constantly throw it at me. Great. I hate when you just get these massive mosh pits of them here. It's like hard to separate them. Although this one is going better than the last one, I think. This is the problem when you have so many. Cat, get off my keyboard. Oh, I gotta restart again, but this is the problem when you have so many of them. It's just, it's so hard for me to properly separate them because I try and pull it away from where it is and then it, where I put it ends up matching with others, so I have to try and find the one spot it can go. And if I keep getting that hack, this is going to be an aggravating stream. yeah, this is probably what most of it is may look like, and if that's gonna be the case, this will not go or end well. Just calling it right now, it's here's the early pattern of how everything hits. Now, in fact, I actually started the stream late. Because I've been awake for maybe 20, not even 20 minutes, so. I don't think I can really even keep up with the game at the moment, but I'm trying. Alright, there we go. Well, poop. I don't think it's supposed to go that way yet. Yeah. Well, I tried the one way and it second guessed. Because I've always had it with that hack where the way it routes, I always miss one because it's supposed to be routed differently. And that's what. That's what could be so confusing about that hack is you have to have it routed one way and then you get have to have it routed the different way, and once you get all of them, then it's. Oh man. These hacks are kicking my ass this morning. What's up, Lucky Tiger? We keep having this pattern of I fail the first hack, repeat, I fail the first hack, repeat. This is gonna be relatively boring stream and also shorter than the other ones. Yep, it's been beaten by Nasco and Otrex. So two people have beaten Nightmare. All right, he sounds good, Nasco. Does not look like there's anything on that one. Yep, this is one hell of a game mode. And here we go with another one. Oh, there we go. That one I was actually able to keep up with. That one was relatively better. It made some sort of sense. All right, there we go. Waiting for Lucas to start locking me. Oh, here we go. That's good. Me just grab the source. I'll power this down. Oh gosh. Since we got that, I'm gonna go ahead and try and defend a little bit. Basically, I'm waiting for Lucas. Yeah, we got one. Just gonna hope I can hear him. Still not here. Executioner is not a big deal whatsoever. Yeah, sometimes it takes a while. Although now that the power's out, this is a perfect opportunity to get the Lopi disc stuff going, so. And to get the sulfur, so that's what I'm gonna do. Gotta Trisha Davis. Temporary range down, so that would imply that she's not Mangle. Maybe one, but we'll see if there's all right, 1005. Mary Tyler. There's the Noir. Okay, nothing on the eighth. Let me come down to the first. See if we got. There's a Hitman. Stacy Wills. Go on 106, I'm pretty sure. Right, 305. Oh, Delilah. All right, 502. Might as well check out floor 6 too, since it's close. I don't know about so far. All right, well, we got some. Okay, that's the important thing. I've made it pretty far, but. I think the furthest I made it was with Twitch integration on, and I had six keys. I just ran out of time. Both for the run and for the stream. No breather, I guess. Now we got the sulfur. Oh yeah, 106. That's gonna be down over here.
gdziekolwiek jesteś.
And there he goes.
I'm coming for you.
No Tanner yet, which is interesting. I did not mean to do that, I just need to go back to the Wiki 1, come on. Here we go, we'll take this one. Right. There's the noir. Have to move Wi-Fi locations. can just like get this. Get out of here, Tanner. Oh, kind of got stuck a little bit there. Are you kidding me? I'm getting hacked before I could even use the DOS coins? Are you serious? Okay. Yep. I don't know what to tell you there. That is just so unfortunate. It's what really screws me over at that hack is when you have to have it go a certain way to get, like, the one lone straggler that's way over there, and if you miss it, it's too late. Welcome to the game one hacks this morning of just being so brutal, man. Yeah, I've only, out of the four hacks I faced this morning, I've only beat one of them, so they've all been the welcome to the game one ones, and they are kicking my ass. I got real lucky with the one. Actually, no, I've faced five this morning. I think this is run five. Yeah, it is. Especially when you, like I said, you get that one lone strangler that's away from them. And if you miss it, as I did there. This one I can manage a lot better. Just not misclick. Once again, this is... when you have all these skulls, whenever you get skulls on the stack pusher, you click on a skull. It's hack over. It's an automatic failure. They're not just dead spaces, they are... click this and you fail. So, I gotta be quick and precise when moving these stacks over to the center, because... Obviously, you can't spend all of, when you have so many on such a large grid, you can't spend all day trying to move them. But at the same time, you can't go too fast to a degree, because you go too fast, one misclick, and that's like I was talking about there. I just misclicked on the skull, aiming for the one stack. Oh my lord above, I can't. Am I just not able to do this today? Holy hell. I'm restarting the run because I have no Twitch integration. I failed the hack. I have absolutely no Dosscoin income, and the bomb maker will shoot me. So it's how ironic. Just as I was mentioning, one misclick, you're done, and I misclick right on a skull. Kind of ironic. But also kind of expected at this point. Yeah, it doesn't take long for this mode to leave you feeling really frustrated and pissed off. It really doesn't. Got some easy ones here. We'll see what happens. So everything here is kicking in. Thank you. I just gotta get past the first two hacks, really, and then I should be fine. This is one of those things where it's really tough, but you just have to keep going. It's tough, it's brutal, but I just gotta keep going. I love it when this happens. We got ourselves a not-so-pretty spawn here. This is the ones that I'm prone to messing up, is because there's no even pattern, you're having to constantly go diagonal just to. Are you serious? I must not have gotten enough of them in time. I probably messed up too. Oh, that node hexer sucked. I thought I got enough of them in a group that I would have enough time to make it over, but I guess apparently not. Maybe I was not going quick enough. Yeah, it is a hard initial bump to get over. I've hardly been awake for an hour or two, so I'm still waking up. In fact, I will be back in like 3 minutes. Just bear with me. I'm gonna go ahead and get a little bit of a caffeine kick here. Alrighty, I'm back. Alertness is being an issue for me due to lack of caffeine. I got something brewed up here to try and help alleviate that. Hopefully things will be a little bit smoother once I as I work my way through this drink. Here's an easy one. The only thing is it's got volume, so I'm gonna mute it almost immediately. There's the All Maker Man. The other thing too is, I am still still working on trying to figure out which sites are up and which sites are not up yet. Like I'm looking at some of them and knowing, okay, they are not up yet, but there are others where I don't know. That was actually a pretty convenient spawn. It's not. Why is it not? Oh, it took time. What the hell? It took like 5 seconds for it to go through. I think this is the last one, so I can kind of take my time to just. That was a bug, probably a vanilla bug, but a bug nonetheless. That was interesting. Yeah. Could only buy one. I mean, if I fail it, I fail the second hack, it's run over anyway, so. To grab the source code, that's a mistake. do have to hop off. For that. That's how I lost a run that was going fairly good last weekend, is I was on the Wi-Fi, one of the Wi-Fi's too long and got arrested by the police, so cannot afford to do that. Just need the source code and then bam.
Gdziekolwiek jesteś.
Good morning and welcome to the stream. There goes Lucas.
Knock, knock. Who's there? I'm here.
Wait on the NAR for a second here. Hmm. Nope, they're still there. Spooky indeed. That's a mechanic that is they borrowed from the kind of influenced by the original Phasmophobia. Is whenever the noir is active in the apartment, you get a flashing light. So I've been playing a lot of the original Phasmophobia before the most recent update. That brings back memories. Well, that network is dead. Don't know how that virus ended up on the Wi-Fi network, but that sucks. Oh, wait a minute. I'm really an idiot. I just realized I made a pretty significant mistake. Well, lot of times I'm gonna have to go ahead and try and rectify it, but yeah, this is definitely a pretty significant mistake I made. There are things I should have done before turning the power back on. So if Lucas tries to visit, that's gonna be game over, but if I don't take care of this stuff real soon, it's also gonna be game over. Just one simple mental mistake. That's the thing, especially with the difficulty of the nightmare mode in this game, just one simple mental mistake, and that's the end of the run. That's it. So. I have to get this placed. And, of course, there is nothing on the first floor, because why would there be? Okay. 502, finally something. Nancy Shaw. And the hitman's at 506. Well, alright. 601. I'll have to come back to this. I am not too far away from... Yep, that's the doll maker, and I'm not too far away from him killing me. I just realized that, so I gotta... I have a little bit of time, I think. Just a little chicken nap. But I'm gonna try and get the sulfur.
doll maker won't kill me now. Just gotta get the sulfur, and the breather... Well, I have to fend off the breather, but if I get the sulfur, the bomb maker won't take me out. And then I just gotta hope that the timing of everything is right, or lines up. So yeah, that Wallaby disc was for the doll maker. Yeah, Phasmophobia is definitely a scary game, and, I die a lot. Especially with, recently, with the new mechanics. I suck at Phasmophobia. No breather, which is weird. Both times I've been down to the alley today, I haven't had the breather. He's got, what, a 95% chance of being down here in nightmare mode, so... Going kind of okay. Waiting on Lucas. I think. Thank you.
jesteś?
Well, that's the end of the run, because Luke is... You're right, I am getting smaller. That is the worst possible time for Lucas to come. Also, I am still... Oh, man, mentally, I am still not operating the way I should be. That is stupid. That whole thing was stupid. I knew he was coming. I should have just left the computer off and just waited. Oh, man. I am not operating mentally good right now. You want to talk about screwing the pooch? I'm just dropping the ball left and right center. Well, at this rate, I'll beat Nightmare Mode about 10 years from now. It's all good. I had a long week last week and a long day yesterday. Still, it is what it is. Gonna get through this. I'll adjust it in a sec. Oh, nope, that's definitely not right. And I'm just gonna try and have to swing down. Normally, this hack is no problem for me, but I'm having trouble keeping up. I'm having trouble keeping up with this. Look at this, I am doing horribly. Let me adjust the audio settings. I swear, I adjust these, like, every single stream, and it's still... Hopefully that helps. That is what I'm trying to do, Lucky. I was mentally exhausted, and that's why I didn't stream yesterday, and I'm still feeling mentally exhausted, so... That's gonna be a factor today for sure, is mental fatigue, but... Just gotta keep trying. Making stupid mistakes, but I'm just gotta keep trying. You can't win if you don't play. So... Alright, hold on. Come on, man. Hopefully that's a little bit better. Don't believe Blue Guru has anything. Turn my mic up on the manual end, that might help. Because I've dropped over 10 decibels just this stream for the desktop audio for the output. Alright, cool. Okay, that one was not nearly as much of a clusterfuck as they normally are, so I'll take it. So we do that. Buy one back door. The reason for one back door, if I fail the second hack, that's run over. So. Hello, MCD, Catan Sniper. Welcome to the stream. Happy Sunday. I hope your Sunday's good so far. Nope, that's a fake one, okay. Or one that's just down right now. Wait, if I click on Happy Family, that's a perma-down one, isn't it? Whoops. Just gotta look. This one is real, but it might not be up yet, we'll see.
Just gotta be patient and listen right now. If that's helpful to a degree, I've got the lulpy disc. So I'm not gonna make the mistake that I made before. I'm actually gonna use this time to get this lulpy disc fired up, get the sulfur, and then that way I don't really need to stress about those. This is something that I brought up last weekend when I first tried playing this with Twitch integration off. I brought it up towards the end. The thing that is probably the biggest deciding factor once you do get past the hacks, once you do start finding keys and all that, the thing that's in your way the most is the bomb maker. Because every single time you have to buy sulfur, it is 40 DOS coin and you get nothing in return, other than, well, living longer. So with the doll maker, yeah, you have to constantly move that around, but you do, even in this mode, you still get some DOS coin from this. The bomb maker, it's none, so he is quite pricey. So trying to get the items is a very slow process. And I believe that's why Eltrex was saying before that the God Spot was almost kind of a requirement, probably because of that alone. You can't force hack, so you can't rely on those to get the DOS coin you need. You have forgot a little bit of this game. Just give me one second. I get this. So, if you're familiar with you're familiar with the original welcome to the game too, like the basic one. I'm trying to find the 8 key hashes to save Amelia. But this is a modded version of the game, and there within the modded version of the game, there is a difficulty called Nightmare, which is basically the game's version of 2020-2020 mode. Except 9 total enemies, so it's basically 9-20 mode. Here's the breather. So with the breather, you gotta prevent him from getting in.
Thank you.
Alright, there he goes away. I just need to remember, don't stand up immediately. You stand up immediately. You will die to the breather. You gotta let him go away and then kind of just give it a few seconds after that. So 101 was one of them. At least according to my notes here. Like power needs to be on. Yeah, welcome to the game one. Was you were looking for a red room. In the base welcome to the game two, you were searching for the keys for the Noir Tunnel to save Amelia. Nightmare mode, it's just a matter of trying to beat Nightmare mode. It's a lot more difficult than 1337, I'll tell you that right now.
Gdziekolwiek jesteś.
Really took his sweet old time there, didn't he? Well, we can get this moved.
I'm coming for you.
Gonna try and keep going forward here. See if this is up or not now that we're at the latter part of the hour. Check in a little bit. We've got another power outage, but this time I'm not going down to get anything because there's no need for me to. Just gonna wait for him to go away. All right, there we go. Lawmaker, nice and satisfied. Just about eliminate that page. I could have sworn I'd placed that on the right spot. I'd have to go back and check after the fact, because I thought 101 would have been a good one, but I guess not. Now, of all the ways for me to die in nightmare mode, that's one that I was not expecting. I'm expecting the breather frequently, Lucas frequently, maybe the police if I stay on the Wi-Fi too long, not the doll maker. So that must not have been a good door, despite the fact that I thought that was a perfect target for him. I could have just written that down wrong. Either way, that run has come to a crashing halt. Okay. Doesn't look like there's anything in the Doge site. Alright, let's go back to vacation. Thank you.
Okay, the way that the skulls are all spawned around this is gonna make it really tedious. You want to talk about good spawns versus bad spawns on the stack pusher? This is a bad spawn. Yep. Alright, I'll come back to that one. This is the sheer amount of skulls. Come on. Yep, I've run out of time. Yep. Well, that's gonna be the end of the run, but I did see there is an Easter egg I'd like to show real quick. Wow, that was a shit stack pusher. I kinda had to put the brakes on that one, simply due to the fact of all the skulls being there. So, this is the end of the run, but there is something I do want to show. Not that that's going to matter too much. Move it over here. So there's a Easter egg within this that should be watched out for, and I'm gonna show it off real quick. This will be a fun way to end the run. The run is over. It's dead. But if you go down to, there's a site here called Shadow Faces. What's gonna happen? There's actually two things this site does. So when you first visit the site, you'll notice that all the lights get turned on. Turn these lights back on for everybody. Just a few of them. So it turns off every single light in the apartment. But here's the other thing to watch out for. You go ahead further into the site on the second page. Let's say you're searching the site, you're looking for click points, and you're like, ah, click point. If you click on this, which I will do now, that pisses the noir off. Doesn't matter if it's casual mode either. You click on that mask, that you get killed. Sure. I could use some tips since I'm not doing pretty good this morning. Here's an easy one. Nothing here. Run massacre. That means. Alright, so everything is booting up. I just gotta pass this hack. Hopefully I didn't mess any of these up. We're gonna see. Alright, there we go. We can progress. Sulfur. Back door, and that's it for now. Okay, so whatever site I tried to visit is not up. That was a matrix, okay. Okay, still got a little bit of time. Nothing there. Switch router locations. Or not quite yet. Do I have the lulpy disc? Nope, now I do.
Oh, that was dumb. Oh my gosh, I cannot mentally keep up with this game right now. I should have waited, but I didn't. Still a little bit of time.
Gdziekolwiek jesteś.
He really took his sweet old time there. Well, I basically gotta follow him out. I gotta get the Dollmaker and Bombmaker stuff going.
Lucas lives above. Patricia Woodward. Skylar. Might have been one. Let me go down to 1. Dana Morals. Yeah, 105. Laura Bob. Good. I will take care of those real quick. No breather. Sulfur acquired, I'll turn the power, or power was off, so now it's back on again, and I will try and keep going. For rapid fire stuff here. Light going out's not a big deal. That's more of a big deal. Already the second hack, that's kind of early.
Beat it.
There we go. Next time I block, that'll be able to get that stuff there too, but... Looks like... Oh, and a key code here too. Right, I'm favoriting this site. The matrix should be up now. Nope. Let me just move my cat off the keyboard real quick. He just yelped in protest, but oh well. I swear, if you end my run, Loki... Cats, as usual, pick the best times to be the center of attention. Gotta get what I need from the alley real quick. I was on 106 for the doll maker, right? Yep. Is the game broken? Nasco, just double checking. How often is the breather supposed to be in the alley? This game's always broken. Fair enough. How often is he supposed to be in the alley? Oh, 75%? Because I've been down the alley like, what, 6 times this morning, and I've only had to fend him off once. Out, kick it on, start the cycle over again. Interesting. So he just grabbed one of the two solvers. Out of here, Tanner. If the noir is somewhere, he won't spawn. So when I run down to the alley with the power off, and because the noir are trying to spawn in the apartment, but that's after I've left, that means he won't come. Oh, power doesn't affect him, but I was talking about because the power affects the noir. Almost every time the power's gone out, I've had the noir active. Weird.
and seek, say I, to myself and step out of the dream of wake into the dream of sleep.
Damn, Breather, you got some damn good poetry. I'm not familiar with the song. I'd have to check. Maybe there's some inspiration there. You know what would be a cool item for the game? Chance for the, maybe not a chance, but like some way available that you can get like a one or well, like one time use, maybe have like two or three of them available. The elevator key, which would allow you to teleport. Use the elevator teleport from the 8th floor down to the 1st floor. Bypass all of that. And it would grant you immunity from the breather for that visit. It would cost DOS, and we can go along the premise of it's not that Clint is claustrophobic, it's due to the fact that you need an elevator key when you're a guest of this apartment or tenant, and he just lost it. So he kind of has like a, there's like a one-time use key he can get. Get this set up. Lucas was just here. Oh, I can't put the fucking doll maker thing there. So that's gonna be down over here. I'm gonna take that for now, but it's obviously probably not the best. I'm gonna wait for Lucas next cycle, because I think I missed that or just messed that up. But at least get that down, get some DOS coin coming in, because I need that. Even if it's not the best yet. I'm doing the doll maker. It's part of the mod. The doll maker just becomes, both the doll maker and the bomb maker are just immediately active. In nightmare mode when as soon as you start. Oh my gosh, cat, not right now. Oh my gosh, now he's screaming at me. Why'd you leave the chair if you want attention? Oh, cats be cats.
Oh, fuck. Damn, I ran out of time on that. Ah, Cat, why are you distracting me? Oh, boy. Well, it's not game over. I got the VPN set up. But that is definitely a major setback. That was an icky no textured spawn. Just flat out icky. Oh, before I turn that off, or turn it back on, let me find a better spot. That's one. There we go. A lot better. A lot better. Got my notes.
What's up? Welcome to the stream.
I'm coming for you.
Don't tell me that one click to mute the site that might have may or may not have made noise is gonna kill me. I was gonna say. Bathroom cam is real, I know that. Dispatch is one I need to go to. At least I know to. Ooh, here we go. With the motion sensor? Motion sensor set up yet. Unlock is turned off. Well, okay. I need to go get that VPN. But I am gonna likely have to deal with the breather because, well, the noir spawned right there and kinda can't go towards the door because that would have been the end of the run. Even if I wasn't looking at him, I'm pretty sure if you bump into him, they don't like that either and they will eviscerate.
Sweet, dropping off the VPN, but I gotta hide! And let me fend this dude off! Because of an unfortunate noir spawn! No! Oh, what? Wrong button! What does that do to the breather? Okay. If I survive this, now. Oh, and that, he, as soon as I do that, he just... Alright. I meant to click with only my pointer finger. But my middle finger was like, nope, we're gonna click on the right mouse button. And it was like, what the fuck? Shit. Well. That was the best run so far today, and I managed to screw that one up too.
appropriate toilet sounds for beans. Swan ready. Alright. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna be on, but thank you, Asko. Appreciate you stopping by. Lock that. Buy that one, back door hack, put all of that away, and continue searching. Pee guidance. I like that one. I forgot how to pee. I need some help. Source, hop off of that, and we will take a quick peek. Nothing. Which shadow faces for now? The magistrate, okay. Thank you.
Vicky Estesh.
Alrighty, he's over and done with. Alrighty. Now these free Wi-Fis do load slower than everything else, but I need to use them for now. Man. When's the power gonna go out? In fact, I should probably. Okay, there, that answers that question. Alrighty, another batch of trying to get the Dollmaker stuff. Thank you. Hillary White, that should be one. Woodward, just to check out floor 8. Jennifer Sutton, so we don't 5. East Clay. Leia Beasley. Alice Holden, all right. I actually got some. Here he goes. It's got to wait on him. Sulfur for the bomb maker. So we should be good. Oh, wait a minute. I didn't. There we go. There we go. All right. All right.
Gdziekolwiek jesteś.
Here we go.
I'm getting closer.
All right. Shadowwood Portal. It's cute. Doesn't appear to be anything here. Damn, already. I'm waiting on it. I need that. Another hack defense in order to get the coin I need.
Attack defense, I know I need that. Need to do. Simply because I know I need to get hacked again. Waiting and listening.
Gdziekolwiek jesteś.
And he be gone. Gotta get the VPN and try and get that set up. What's stressful is I'm not getting hacked again, and if I can't get hacked again and block that, I don't think I can get the sulfur, which means I'll die to the bomb maker. All that rain. Oh. That's the VPN. Power on. Not gonna immediately have Lucas again, I don't think, so I'll try and get this set up. That looks to be pretty good. I need sulfur. I need to get hacked. But you can't force hack in this mode, I don't think. Dead? Was that Lucas? No. A link to the wiki too, which is nice, but well, actually, I need to get hacked. If I don't get hacked, this run will end. Only been hacked once. I don't have any VPN set up or anything. Why am I not getting a hack? It's no sense. Like, this is legitimately a problem now. And that just puts a virus on the computer. But what might be happening is Lucas might have tried to spawn, but he might be stuck.
Legion seeks
aid. Maybe that helps?
To myself and step out of the dream of wake into the dream of sleep.
We go put this on 805. Which should be down here. Because it's backwards on all the other floors. I really don't know what I was supposed to do there. Like, this whole... Alright, I've got one more run in me, I think. This whole nightmare mode, especially when you have Twitch integration off, and all you're just playing the game as is without any extra stuff on, it is... Success is going to be solely reliant on beating the first two hacks. I beat the first one, that's why I kept going. The second hack never came, and because I could not hack... The second hack never came, but I couldn't beat it to get the DOS coin. I couldn't do anything regarding the bomb maker. I was screwed, simply because I just didn't have the defender hack. Which, quite frankly, sucks. I cannot defend against the bomb maker if I don't get the hacks I need to get the DOS coin. I mean, I haven't had... I mean, just about every run prior, I'll think I've had the gaming VPN, and I've been hacked, usually around 10:30 to 10:40 again. It never came this time. And doesn't gaming VPN just install a virus? Here, obviously, I don't have gaming VPN, so... I mean, I did get it towards the end of that, but it didn't give me anything. So... Easy peasy.
Yeah, I am trying to do it like this. I just need some more luck to go my way. And you're at the end of the hall. Okay. Yeah, I'm doing my best to just try and embrace the difficulty. It's definitely a lot harder without Twitch integration, for sure. Moment or two here. So, yeah, that's a good one. At least it should be. Lisa Pearson, right? Once for. What about something I can. One oh six. Three oh four. There's the hitman. 501. Three. Right. 106. Top, wake up.
Gdziekolwiek jesteś.
Hide and seek, say I, to myself and step out of the dream of wake into the dream of sleep.
Come on.
Alright. Do do do. Gone, that was a bad time for that, but also a bad time for you to be there. Get out of here, Tanner. Where's the doll maker being satisfied? And the bomb maker. Any moment now, I should be getting hacked again. It's the same thing. Well, get sulfur, but
Bye-bye, Lucas. I got work to do. Bye, Breather.
I'm coming for you.
Oh, hi, Noir. Well, a little unusual. Flashlight's not flashing, so I should still stay put till the power goes out. There we go. Waited a little too long there. I kind of zoned out a little bit. My bad. All right. Please fend it off.
We're good. Almost immediately gonna have to deal with Lucas again. Right? Any second, he'll be here. Of course, Tanner's here first. Oh, that was a bathroom light. Ah, you leave that off. There we go. Holy moly, that took forever. I can do this one. Aw, shit. Oh, I messed up. Well, that's gonna be the end of that run. I don't know why it took so long for that to happen. I mean, maybe I can get away with waiting on the bomb maker, but there wouldn't be a lot of time, and I'd be playing the Roy game waiting on the hack again anyway. And to be honest, everyone, I'm at the point now where I am starting to develop a pretty good headache, so I'm gonna have to call it a stream. To everyone that has stopped by and watched, followed, thank you so, so much. I should be back to normal next weekend, like streaming Saturday morning again in addition to Sunday. We'll see. Till then, I'm CNVidity. Thank you all for watching, and have a good Sunday, everybody.